Young, the number one truck of the day, had an issue, but they fixed it. Now he's out.